Come on, we can squeeze through here.
Following you.
That's a tight squeeze. You got this?
Who sits on his ass all day in the camp?
Oh, very funny. Come on. Okay, the first expansion area should be around this corner.
If you're reading the map right.
I'm reading it right. See? You still got the keys?
Yeah, right here.
Nothing. It's empty.
Shit.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you not believe me?
Sure. I believed you. Come on. Maybe they put them all in one place. Let's go check the other one. This way. Let's double back. Make sure we didn't miss any side tunnels.
Excuse me, hold up. This doesn't seem right.
What? What are you talking about?
This isn't the way that we came in.
What? You think these flares got up and moved themselves?
Maybe I got turned around.
Well, now, wait a minute, goddammit. This is the main tunnel.
What?
It's the main tunnel. You see the tracks? We weren't following any tracks on our way in.
What the hell? But these are my flares, damn it. How did the... Oh, someone's fucking with us. Come on, this way.
Hold up.
Wait a second.
Who the hell's in here? Come on out!
Show yourself! Where you going?
It's got the keys! We gotta catch it!
Well, hey! Come back!
God damn it, Schizo! It's getting away!
Hey!
I need scrap.
So these belong to Mike's men?
Mike said the explosives are kept locked in strong boxes. Should be a set of spare keys somewhere inside the office. Fucking newts. God, I hate those little suckers.
We finally agree on something.
I think I can boost you up in this room. Ready?
Yep.
Up you go!
Got it. There. Schizo! I got him.
Great, great. Look around. See if you can find some flares.
Wait a second. You didn't bring a flashlight?
Yeah, but the batteries are dead. Shit's getting hard to find these days. At least ones that have any juice left.
Flares. Schizo! I found a box of flares.
Yeah, see if you can force open the door. I'll come in and grab them.
Flares are over here.
Yeah. I got them. Let's head in.
Right behind you.
See? It's just like I said.
Looks like we should be able to squeeze in through here. Give me a hand. Here. Push!
I'm pushing!
There! Wedge it against that boulder.
Got it!
There!
Looks stable to you?
Stable enough. Remember, keep your gun holstered.
I thought you said it was gonna be clear.
I never said that, and I mean it. If there are any freaks in here, one shot, bring them right down on our heads.
I heard you already. Jesus. Okay, first expansion area is right off the main shaft. Come on, this way.
Right behind you.
Ah, shit, we're not getting none of that.
Look at the map. Is there another tunnel? A ventilation shaft?
Map shows they started a connecting tunnel here. Looks like it was unstable, so they boarded it up.
Where?
Back this way.
Here?
Yeah.
Yeah, looks like they boarded it up.
Well, this doesn't look exactly stable.
I thought I already said that. All I got is this. You got the flashlight. You have the honors.
Reason they never completed any of this expansion work. I mean, it seems like one stick of dynamite will bring this whole place down on our heads.
It doesn't seem so bad.
What are you doing?
What's it look like? You're dropping flares.
Why? You got the map.
This thing's a fucking maze. Gonna need help knowing which tunnels we checked. You go left here.
Got it. Come here.
What?
This is it. What do we got? Still got this.
Come on, we can squeeze through here.
Following you?
That's a tight squeeze. You got this?
Who sits on his ass all day in the camp?
Oh, very funny. Come on. Okay, the first expansion area should be around this corner.
If you're reading the map right.
I'm reading it right. See? You still got the keys?
Yeah, right here.
Double back. Make sure we didn't miss any side tunnels.
Excuse me, hold up. This doesn't seem right.
What? What are you talking about?
This isn't the way that we came in.
What? You think these flares got up and moved themselves?
Maybe I got turned around. Now, wait a minute, goddammit. This is the main tunnel.
What?
It's the main tunnel. You see the tracks? We weren't following any tracks on our way in.
What the hell? But these are my flares, dammit. How did the... Oh, someone's fucking with us. Come on, this way.
Hold up. Wait a second.
Who the hell's in here? Come on out!
Show us! Where you going?
It's got the keys! We gotta catch it!
Wait! Come back!
God damn it, Schizo! It's getting away! Come on! Shit, give me back those fucking keys! Where'd you go?
Oh! Off. Addy said it looked like someone tried to burn his tacks off. There's Rippers, wasn't it?
You got a point, Schizo?
Had a drifter come. Word's gone out. Rippers are looking for two men. Mongols? Sound like anyone you know?
Well, as you can see, I'm still wearing the cut. We're not hiding, Schizo. Carlos wants Boozer. He won't have any trouble finding him. But he's gonna have to go through me first.
What'd you do to him? Gotta be something long before breaking the treaty.
Long before... You know what? I don't know and I don't care. Have I killed a few Rippers in my day? You're goddamn right I have. And after what they did to Boozer, I'm gonna go right on killing crazy sons of bitches.
Yeah? And Carlos is crazier than any of them. You don't want to be on his shit list, bro.
What'd I just say? I don't care. And I'm not your bro. Remember what I told Iron Mike? Carlos can go fuck himself.
Hey, just looking out for you. You're one of us now, right?
Yeah, right. Don't worry about me.
closer, we can look out for ourselves.
What are you talking about?
Jesus, never thought I'd be so glad to see the light of day.
Mister, my boy's got a little rambunctious, I admit it.
All right, split up. You know? We'll surround him.
Come on out and talk to me, and
I'll... You got it! Lay it into him!
Charge him!
Thanks, sister.
Shoot the assholes! I think that's all the bastards.
Yeah.
Come on. We gotta get that box of dynamite. Must have been the same assholes who parted out the bikes. Ride by and see ours. Maybe they make an easy score.
I guess it wasn't as easy as they'd hoped.
No. I hate to say it, but we actually make a good team, you know.
Well, then don't say it.
Hey, I set my...
Schizo, think about that. Jesus, why would Iron Mike ever trust that asshole, let alone make him head of security? Murdering drifters, oh goddammit, no, what are you waiting to jump me, huh?
Lost Lake Camp, come in. Deacon St. John to Iron Mike.
Deke, you and Schizo, you find them? The explosives?
Yeah, Mike, we got him. Schizo's on his way back with everything that we found. Listen, Mike, I gotta tell you.
That's great. That's great! Now, we can't use him till we find some dead cord. You know that, right? I'll take a look through the files we got.
Mike, listen to me. Schizo, he's,
Jesus, what now? You boys try and shoot your damn heads off again?
No, Mike, but he wants to run the camp, Mike. He told me him...
Oh, hell, I know all about that. Remember, I told you already. Schizo thinks I'm a pacifist and I'm gonna get us all killed. I know he's been talking.
Mike!
Deke, like I said, Schizo's got his issues, but it's not like we don't got ours. Thanks for your concern, but I can take care of myself. Mike, out.
Jesus, all right. Your way, Iron Mike. You always do.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke. I just got off work. I got to spend the morning hauling buckets of shit.
Oh, Jesus, goddamn Schizo.
I'd be lying if I told you I didn't miss it. Being out in the shit. What are you doing? Still out there chasing Nero? Playing follow the chopper?
Yeah.
Any luck? Tracking down what happened to Sarah? I mean...
No. Not yet.
Mike, how long have you been left?
He's not. He's looking into it. It takes time.
Just don't get your hopes up, brother. That's all I'm saying. Out.
Renegade Patrol. God damn it.
When you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Yeah. Okay, I'll be by. Deacon out.
Here you are.
Kill that son of a bitch!
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I want to talk about drugs. Now, I don't care for them. They keep you numb, unreliable, and silent. In 1996, the CIA was accused of dealing cocaine in Central America. Used it to help them control the masses. And the Fed's sticky fingers on a slice of the global pie. Once they figured out how well that shit worked, where the man drifted, they decided to set their sights here at home. Make drug addicts of us good old American taxpayers. They brought cocaine up from South America by the plane load. Barrels of the stuff got us hooked on it. Kept us complacent. Kept us high. Kept us under the heel of their rich boots. And oh, and they get profit from our misery. The feds make millions to fund their secret operations, all while destroying the very heart and soul of this good country. But thankfully, at last, all that is in the past. At least, for my people. Stay sober, people. Stay alive. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, you ever lose an arm, Cope? Maybe when you do, you'll find yourself wanting a bottle of whiskey, or two, or three. In the meantime, shut...
Hey, we got a job for you.
Ricky. Hey, okay. Yeah, I'll check in. Deacon out.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I want to talk about drugs. Now, I don't much care for them. They keep you numb, unreliable, and silent. In 1996, the CIA was accused of dealing cocaine in Central America. Used it to help them control the masses. Get the Fed's sticky fingers on a slice of the global pie. And once they figured out how well that shit worked, well, they decided to set their sights here at home. Make drug addicts of us good old American taxpayers. They brought cocaine up from South America by the plane load. Barrels of the stuff got us hooked on it. Kept us complacent. Kept us high. Kept us under the heel of their rich boots. And oh, did they get profit from our misery? The feds made millions to fund their secret operations, all while destroying the very heart and soul of this good country. But thankfully, at last, all that is in the past. At least, for my people. Stay sober, people. Stay alive. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, you ever lose an arm, Cope? Maybe when you do, you'll find yourself wanting a bottle of whiskey, or two, or three. In the meantime, shut the... How you like killing drifters, is that it? How do you like it now?
Oh!
I'm gonna count to three, and you better drop your gun and show yourself.
Okay, one left. Could use this again. Oh, I think that's it. Roads will be a little safer now. I mean, not much, but a little. Oh, we look like the type to have an underground bunker. Yeah? Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore. Scrap.
Who knew?
Make something out of this. There we go. One of the camps can use this.
Oh, another one of those micro recorders.
Oh, man. Checking yesterday was a nightmare. Yeah? What happened? Man, they thought there was a leak in my suit. Kept me in decon for 2 hours.
Well, at least they cleared you.
Yeah. Thank God.
What was it?
Glitch on the onboard or something.
Jesus. Can you imagine being terminated for a glitch in your onboard?
No. But thanks for bringing it up. No problem.
That's it. Glitch in the onboard. So what? Did the top brass blow you out of the sky to keep you from coming back and contaminating everyone? Oh, God. Injector. Let's see if it still works. Ooh. Better living through chemistry.
goddammit. Fuel, yes.
lights. Green lights are good. Green lights are always good. All right. Here we go. Yes, neuro injector. Ow. Feeling stronger already. Bounties. for bounties. Got you. Ammo. I got a use for you. Should be it.
Hey, someone's here. It's Dee. Let him in.
Ah, Deacon St. John.
Hey, Joe.
Got some ears here, okay.
That's it.
Yep, gotcha. See you later, man.
Deacon St. John, how've you been?
Buzz, how you doing?
Shit, you really need a lot of fuel. Hey, you still there, buddy? I'll be here if you need me. See you around.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Hey, Deke. Can I ask you something?
Could I stop you, Blair? Could I?
No. I heard there was a big fight between Schizo and Iron Mike. What's going on? Do you know? I mean, I hear things like Schizo wants to take over the camp. That's messed up.
Just look, don't believe everything you hear, okay? You'll stay sane that way.
Yep. Hey, Deke. Be safe. Deke, thank God.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Do you know a man named Joshua Harper?
Harp? Yeah, I know him. I never trusted the son of a bitch. He, wrapped a black bandana around his head like he was some goddamn hipster or something.
Yeah, well, your instincts are pretty spot on. He shot Dan Lane in the back over a card game and took off.
Oh, Jesus, where is he now?
A patrol spotted him heading south. They were too scared to even approach him. I guess he'd met up with a group of drifters. I really need your help on this one.
Okay, I'll handle it.
I marked where they spotted him on your map. Thanks, Deke.
Good to see you, Deke.
Buzz, how you doing?
Check back later, I guess. See you around.